Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video, I am going to discuss about the faculty recruitment notification from two university. And this university released the various departments recruitment. We will see one by one. So before going to discuss about this notification in detail, please subscribe my channel for further such kind of information related to faculty recruitment. Okay, so let's see the discussion start. So first of all, we can see here the first university is Uttaranchal University, Dehradun. So this university has released the notification, and this is the official website of this university. Here you can see the career section. When you follow this link, you can see the recruitment details. Okay, so you can see here Uttaranchal University requirements. So assistant professor are required for the following program or field. Program field they have mentioned, specialization they have given, and qualification and experience they have mentioned. So in the management department, specialization should be finance, HR, marketing, and qualification and experience should be MBA in relevant discipline with minimum 2 years of teaching experience. PhD holders and NEET qualified will be preferred. Okay, and in the department of law, PhD and NET qualified candidates they are looking for. And for English and Economics department is MA with PhD in relevant discipline with minimum 7 years of teaching experience. So these are the information regarding this notification. Here they have mentioned higher salary is no bar for deserving and experienced candidates. So they will provide you very good amount of salary, and you have to send your resume to this particular mail ID. So they have mentioned here career@uttaranchaluniversity.ac.in up to 31st August. Okay, so till 31st August you can send your resume to this email ID. Next university is Usha Martin University, Ranchi. So this is the official website of Usha Martin University, Ranchi. Here you can see career section. When you follow this link, you can see the recruitment in various department. So first of all, we will see assistant professor in mining and marketing management. So when you will follow this link, you can see here hiring for assistant professor in mining and marketing management. They have mentioned post one for each, and the qualification should be PhD with at least 55% marks or equivalent grade in the master degree. Okay, and you have to send your resume on this particular email ID. So here they don't have mentioned about the application form or any kind of application process, just they have given the application should reach up to career@umu.ac.in latest by 5th September 2021. So if you are interested, then you can send your resume to this particular email ID. Okay, otherwise you can contact to the university. You can see here, this is the contact number. Okay, next vacancy we will see assistant professor in the English department. They have given here hiring assistant professor in English, and the qualification should be PhD holders with at least 55% marks for equivalent grade in the master degree, and application should reach careers@umu.ac.in latest by 4th September 2021. Okay, and number of posts they have given one. Next we will see about the teaching and non-teaching staff. So when you will follow this link, you can see here teaching non-teaching staff recruitment. So B-Pharm assistant professor or lecturer recruitment, qualification should be M-Pharm with pharmaceutics and pharmacology as a specialization. And in the non-teaching department, they have given for laboratory technicians, and the qualification should be D-Pharm or B-Pharm. D-Pharm and B-Pharm freshers can also apply, and number of position they have given 3. Next vacancy is storekeeper, and the qualification should be D-Pharm, B-Pharm, number of vacancy 1. In the peon department, they have mentioned here requirement is 1. Just you have to send your resume at this particular email ID latest by 31st August 2021. Or otherwise, if you have any query, then you can contact with the university, because they don't have mentioned regarding application form. Okay, so here they have given contact number, you can contact to them also. In the assistant professor in commerce and journalism department, they have given here The qualification should be PhD and 55% marks in master degree, and you have to send your resume at this particular email ID, careers@umu.ac.in, latest by 31st August, and post they have given one each. If you are interested to apply in these two university, then you can apply. Okay, so I hope this information will be helpful for you, and kindly share to your friends also, and please like, share and comment in this particular video so that I can update you with more latest knowledge, and subscribe my channel for further such kind of information. Thank you so much.